Welcome back. This is the Overdrive demo, overdriven amp, boosted with this bad boy right here, the Afterburner. It's a new Overdrive pedal, dual stage from Jet City Amps. It has the typical three knob configuration for your Overdrive channel and a boost for more gain. All right, it's going into the lead channel of the Jet City 100 HDM, and then it's going into the new Whitebox 212 cabinet with Vintage 30s. Here we go. I'll be using the Carvin for all things loud and obnoxious. Here we go. I have it set as a clean boost. Volume is all the way up and the tone is all the way up. It's actually surprisingly not harsh or aggressive on the high end with the tone up this high. Some pedals can get a little bright and ice picky, but this one stays fairly civilized. So that's where that is set, and the overdrive is all the way down. Boost is a little under 9 o'clock, so we'll let you hear how it sounds boosted with the Afterburner Overdrive stage one and then the supplemental boost. So here we go. This is amp alone. We'll be right back. So, as you can tell, it's a very cool, very versatile pedal. I really didn't tweak a whole lot with the amp. I tried to focus more on the pedal and what it could do. So as you can hear, it's very cool, very versatile, and I think it can be used for a lot of applications. Whenever they start showing up in stores, I would highly advise checking it out. I've played a lot of overdrive pedals, and this is certainly one of the better ones that I've gotten the privilege to play around with, and I think it'll be sticking on my pedal board for quite a while, going to some shows and seeing what it can do.